What is knowledge transfer? So knowledge transfer is the diffusion of knowledge from one place to another. And the place can be an individual, a discipline, a society, can be an organization, or anywhere else that knowledge is produced. Reality is very complex. And in order for us to understand reality, we need to understand it from different perspectives. Let's take climate change as an example. In order to solve climate change, we need the engineers to tell us the extent of the problem, and we also need the social sciences to be able to influence people's ideas so that we will be able to solve the societal challenges. Where I come from, we have a saying that it takes a village to raise a child. So in order to raise this child of society, we need to bring these different perspectives together, and that is what is referred to as knowledge transfer.